We're well in the era of next generation technology in aviation, an era where the skies are dominated using artificial intelligence and highly advanced autonomous systems. This advanced technological era that was largely in the realm of bogus fantasies about a decade ago is now closer to reality than anyone could have possibly imagined. Leading technology companies are now in active competition trying to build the next generation of fighter jets with advanced autonomous systems. In this video, we'll be detailing the cutting-edge technology of the newest artificial intelligence aircraft and its unprecedented and autonomous weapon system. You want to watch this video to the very end, so keep up! On December 15, 2020, the U.S. Air Force completed the transformation of one of its oldest planes into the very first military aircraft to fly with artificial intelligence. This event marked a breakthrough for the U.S. military as it continues in its mission to stay ahead of its rivals, especially China, in the quest for the adoption of advanced technologies for military warfare. This maiden flight by the U-2 was yet another reaffirmation of the U.S. having the most technologically advanced military in the world. The U-2, also popularly nicknamed Dragon Lady, went airborne running on an AI algorithm that controlled all of its sensors and tactical navigation system during a local test flight at the Beale Air Force Base in California. The Lockheed U-2 was custom built as a single jet engine high altitude reconnaissance aircraft and has been ruling the sky since its first flight in 1955. The U-2 became particularly popular for its role in post-Cold War conflicts in Cuba, Vietnam, and Afghanistan, as well as for the several multinational NATO operations it took part in across Europe. Before getting fully kitted with high-end AI technology, the U-2 has been used for a series of electronic sensor researches, satellite calibration scientific research, as well as advanced communications research involving the use of AI algorithms. The U-2's advanced AI communication system was ultimately developed by the Air Combat Command's Federal Laboratory and was named R2 after the droid that was installed on the U-2 to serve as a co-pilot. In developing this very high-tech comm system, the laboratory used more than 500,000 simulated training missions in perfecting the algorithm on which the R2 would operate. The R2 is programmed based on a popular gaming algorithm known as Zero, which has been commonly used to beat human chess players. Using this carefully developed algorithm, the R2 now generally undertakes tasks that would customarily be handled by the pilot and is pretty much in full control of the plane once it gets airborne. All sensors and flight navigations come under the control of R2, with this allowing the pilot during these test flights to focus thoroughly on the series of simulated missile strikes for the training scenario. The R2 further helps to identify enemy aircraft as well as uncover enemy missile launchers, with both of the U-2's controllers using its reconfigured radar system that allows for simultaneous control interactions. The R2, with its advanced AI algorithm, has been specially trained to function extraordinarily as a co-pilot and is completely capable of manipulating the U-2 sensor suit, as it has repeatedly done during over 500,000 test drills involving computer simulated missions. It might, however, still take a while before human pilots become completely replaced by AI. Although AI aircraft already feature very advanced technologies, they still have the unique downsides that make them extremely vulnerable to cyber attacks and malfunctioning. Engineers behind the AI aircraft believe that despite its advanced tech systems, it remains vulnerable to strategies it hasn't seen before. Errors arising from human miscalculations and bugs from similarly advanced cyber attacks. These cyber attacks can especially compromise the U-2's AI system and alter the AI's learning process, which can induce wrong behavior that the attacker can exploit to their advantage whenever needed. Before the development of the U-2 as the first ever fully autonomous AI aircraft, AI algorithms have previously been used by the US military in some limited way. More than 600 F-16 Fighter Falcon aircraft have, since 2014, been re-engineered with AI installations known as Automatic Ground Collision Avoidance System, or AutoGCAS. This AI technology was developed to prevent aircraft from flying into the ground and has also been installed in the F-35 Joint Striker fighter fleet. But before any of these more recent installations, the idea of AI in military aircraft was first thought of and experimented with as early as the 1990s. The earliest versions had apparent data issues that called for a complete re-engineering. This system has proven to be very successful, already saving 9 jets from crashing into the ground, with one of the accidents involving a 2-seater aircraft. In all, 10 human fatalities have likewise been avoided. With its AI upgrading, the F-16 Fighter Falcon has become one of the most versatile aircraft in the U.S. Air Force aerial combat fleet, possessing a combat radius and maneuverability that far surpasses that of any other fighter jet and making it highly effective in eliminating all potential threats within its vicinity. Having a more sophisticated system than the F-16, the U-2 can locate targets in all weather conditions, as well as detect low-flying aircraft in ground radar clutters. The U-2 system has a flight control system that was built based on a digital terrain elevation database that enables it to accurately calculate the aircraft's relative position above the ground. If it were to ever sense that the aircraft is on a collision course with the ground, or whenever it accidentally zones out of its normal parameters, in either of these cases, the R2 of the aircraft would automatically command it to roll wings level and execute a recovery to prevent flight into the ground. The R2 is also completely able to take over control of the plane and execute a safe landing if the human pilot was ever to lose consciousness mid-flight. For example, if a pilot loses consciousness, the system kicks in the sensors that feed. By considering the terrain below the aircraft's trajectory, as well as its speed and level of elevation from the ground, the U-2 can recover the jet and return it to a smooth trajectory. Once this is achieved and the aircraft is now at a safe altitude, the U-2 system also automatically returns control to the human pilot. This new age collaboration between AI and humans for military advancement opens up an even wider range of opportunities that would greatly bolster innovations for 6th generation fighter jets that would essentially grant the US military uncontested superiority and domination in air combat. Manufacturing the best next generation fighter jet now has several technology behemoths in the US in a race against time to produce the first fully autonomous AI aircraft in the world, with a 2024 target in sight. The U-2 Federal Labs mission is ambitious, despite the remarkable milestones already met, and remains an ever-ambitious project. When the project began in September 2020, the U.S. Air Force quickly brought together a high-level team of operators and developers, and within 5 weeks of commencing work on the U-2, the team successfully demonstrated the potential to operationalize AI by putting a proof-of-concept AI algorithm on board a Lockheed U-2 aircraft. Following the first successful trial flight of the aircraft using AI, attention quickly shifted to the length of time that'd be required by the U-2 Federal Laboratory to update advanced machine learning algorithms on a U-2 while in flight. By November 2020, the team got the full authorization to put AI on the Dragon Lady by the end of the year. The team gladly welcomed the challenge, buttressing the fact that the project would be the most worthwhile proof of the capacity for a partnership between humans and AI. The technology needed would be one that'd be capable of performing complex tasks, but most importantly, be able to share a common resource with a human pilot, this essentially forging the desired human-machine interaction. As work began on full automation of the aircraft, team leaders sorted out all legal and regulatory bottlenecks, and secured needed permission to install the AI prototype on the aircraft. The development team focused exclusively on finding an AI algorithm that would wholesomely meet the project's needs of simplicity and high-tech capabilities. With a hyper-aggressive timeline that was fast approaching, the team ultimately selected the MU-0 algorithm, which still required great modifications. The modification was necessary for conceptually demonstrating the algorithm's ability to share the U-2 sensors with the aircraft's pilots using a specially designed interface. The AI's extensively lab-trained to recognize decision points and conduct representative in-flight tasks that were necessary to lend credence to the idea that machines could partner cohesively with pilots to complete complex tasks as a crew. The AI supports and improves the human pilot's decision-making while airborne, and achieving this would essentially mark a new phase of operationalized AI in government missions. As increasingly sophisticated threats continue to emerge, threatening national security and global peace, moving innovations like AI aircraft from the lab to missions operations, and enabling faster software updates is rather critical. Since the demonstration, which marked the first known use of AI on board a U.S. military aircraft in December 2020, efforts have remained ongoing and in high gear towards advancing the cutting-edge software of the AI technology. The demonstration likewise did not only prove the potential for operationalizing AI, it also helped launch a sustainable approach that can be used by aircraft crews in adapting to sudden advancement needs by delivering critical technology in months, or even weeks rather than years. The U.S. Department of Defense through the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency is now fully committed to investing nearly $1 billion into artificial intelligence in 2022, and currently has more than 600 projects underway that are redefining the integration of AI into warfare. AI systems are also now being widely adopted by the Defense Department in the analysis of intelligence data, decision-making, logistics, as well as in controlling autonomous drones that can scout and attack their own.